I am progressing. I can move this hand and arm. I've now got movement in my right arm, in my left leg, a lot of it, just a small amount of movement in my right leg. And so that's the way this is. It's one small step at a time. And I'm working every day, as hard as I know to work. I will do as much as I can do and that God will allow me to do. I didn't know that I would come back to work after that, but I've got to the point where I'm afraid not to come back to work now. So I'm back. Today is my first day back.